To a new house. The house is on a hill. The house has a big garden. There are many flowers in the garden. I love flowers. There are many trees in the garden. I love trees. Ellie bought a birdhouse in a tree. One bird flew to the birdhouse. Hello, I am Birdie. This house is very good. Can I live here? Sure, this house is for you. Ellie and Birdie live together on the hill. I love my new house. I love my new house too.
Okay, that's good. Let's read book two.
Ellie and Birdie
meet Mrs. Chicken.
Hello, I am Ellie. Hello, I am Birdie. I am Mrs. Chicken.
Where do you live?
I live next.
I live next door.
Next door to Big Bear. Where does Big Bear live? Big Bear live next door to Mrs. Cow. Where does Mrs. Cow live? Mrs. Cow live next door to
Mr. Horse.
Where does
Mr. Horse live? Mr. Horse live
next door to Lady Pig. Lady Pig live. Lady Pig live next door to Leap Rabbit. Where does little rabbit live? Little rabbit lives next door to me. Uh-huh. You live next door to Big Bear. Big Bear lives next door to Mrs. Cow. Mrs. Cow lives next door to Lady Pig. Lady Pig lives next door to
Little
Rabbit. Little Rabbit lives next door to you. Mr. Chicken.
Mrs. Chicken.
Mr. Chicken. Where do you live? I live on the hill. I live on the hill too. We are neighbors.